Folks, all the buildup was over, and here we are, ready for Elimination Chamber. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned. First match. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
We have a real fan favorite against Trish Stratus.
Nothing like a championship match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Internet Women's Championship.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Introducing the challenger from Brooklyn, New York, Lauren. Introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. She is the Internet Women's Champion, Trish.
Hope you're ready. Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
And by the sound of things, this crowd is just as excited for this match as we are. That elbow will leave you dazed. And she gets driven to the mat. What an amazing display of athleticism. She's calling for it.
A wise woman would stay down.
That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard. Hoping to end it early. And there's still plenty of fight left in Trish.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Stratus is not someone to sleep on. She's in control now following that slam. I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that.
Chances now.
Quick pin attempt here. And the shoulders up.
Tried for it early.
She's got her where she wants her. This could end it in a hurry. She comes up with a slam.
There it is.
The number one contender.
She's got the shoulders down. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
What a kick out.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Looking at it here. And Trish kicks out early.
And we continue.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. That packed a punch. And she got her with a clothesline. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Challenger starting to falter. As the number one contender, you have to assume she's trained harder for this match than perhaps any other.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Yeah, this one's far from over. And given how much pride she has in herself,
a perfectly timed slam.
Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here.
I didn't think this rivalry could get any hotter, but I guess I
quickly into the cover with the title on the line. There's an ear fall.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Showing a lot of fight here.
Yeah, she just keeps getting back up.
Just a vicious bulldog. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
And back down the hard way. Will this be it? You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Using her knee.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
She is on fire.
Ill-advised move. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
To think what's going to happen next.
What a stratosphere!
What a comeback by Trish.
Will this be enough? One, two, a kick out at 2.5.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Stratusfaction!
Boom!
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
He's going for the cover. One, two!
The champion is victorious.
Victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Up next, we have singles action. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 265 pounds, Scorpion.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
And his opponent, from out of this world, weighing in at 240 pounds, Sub-Zero.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight. Where's
things this? Are about to heat up.
Negotiations are broken down. We now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of me.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Back now inside the ring. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Down with a face buster. Can't waste any time here.
Uh-huh.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He's got him now.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He wants no part of the outside.
This should do it right there.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Scorpion.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have the club taking on an imposing force.
I cannot wait.
To the ring, at a combined weight of 662 pounds, Matt Jackson and Nick Jackson, the club.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxon would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
Thank you. combined weight of 350 pounds, H.O. and Louie Kelly Bird.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And here we go, guys. This one promises to be electric. What has to be going through the mind of Jackson right now?
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Well, if history's any indication of which way this one will go, I'd say everyone is in for a great match.
Sickening thud. He's not going to like this.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Jackson's starting to stammer some.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there, and now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Hey, you live by the sword, and you die by the sword. For him, his sword is aggressiveness, and in this instance, the aggressiveness seems to have been his downfall.
Whoa, look out. Wow. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. He wants no part of the outside. Ow, that hurt. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. This could be it. Oh, what a boot to the face!
Is that it? Is it over?
His shoulders are down. Really relying on that elbow here. He's lining him up.
See if he takes the bait.
Very impressive drop kick. On, he's one step ahead on that one. Bird starting to struggle now.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Uh-oh. The tie.
guys on, look out.
Looking at it here.
Huge slam right there.
Can he end it here?
Absolutely punishing.
Not today.
He's got to be dizzy after that.
Oh, tagged in.
Absolutely has. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
We've seen this before. His signature slam.
Is it enough, though?
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
And he goes for the pin.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Oh, he turns it around. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's too quick for him there. He's pressing all the right buttons now. Bird with reason to be concerned.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Jackson gets tagged in.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Look at him. He's struggling to breathe here. No, he reverses it.
misses that one.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Jackson starting to look unsteady.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
He gets him with a reversal. Oh, and he reverses it.
There may be no stopping him.
And the strike lands. Connects with a counter.
Here we go again.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's calling for it.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
And it's reversed. Jackson gets tagged in.
Physical match. These gladiators are...
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Flips the script out of there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Incredible 450.
Can he finish him off here?
So incredibly devastating.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, no. It's just a matter of time now.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Jackson gets tagged in.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, he turns it around.
His shoulders are down.
Jackson getting assaulted here.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to
absolutely flatten him.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Nothing pretty about that.
This could do it. He's in trouble. One more look at it.
Same fate.
To think, I almost...
Here he goes for the win! Oh, tagged in! He might have it. Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Here are your winners, H.O. and Louis Kelly Bird.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Gonna settle the score.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
And by the sound of things, this crowd is just as excited for this match as we are.
He hits the clothesline.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him.
Talk about devastation.
He delivers a hard clothesline.
He knows he's in trouble.
Better stay right where he is.
A clubbing clothesline.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
And he hits the belly to belly.
Looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Not for nothing, but hopefully this beatdown will help put that gigantic ego of his in check.
Anthony forced to play defense here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Whoever said respect can only get you so far hasn't been.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He wants no part of this.
Saw that one coming. No pity now, guy.
An early pin attempt.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Anthony definitely starting to crack here.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
Hey, I respect his level of respect just as much as the next guy. But when you're inside that ring, sometimes you have to throw respect out the window and just...
Nicely executed.
Talk about taking care of business.
That, looking at it here.
Here he goes. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He has him right where he wants him. He's looking at it.
Buster.
Man, that was vicious.
That should do it.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Anthony.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth.
Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring, from California, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jeff E.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
And his opponent, from Columbus, Georgia, weighing in at 298 pounds, CJ.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact,
what's going on here?
Here we go.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
Thank you.
And a wicked elbow shot right there. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Let's talk briefly about Jay. What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
He definitely had his way at WrestleMania, but the past doesn't guarantee the future. He's got to focus to succeed here.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look at this. Neck breaker.
I can't believe it, Michael.
He gets him with a reversal. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And this is one of those matches.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, he's able to reverse it. He's too quick for him there. Just making his presence felt there. A clubbing blow. Jay is going to have to rethink his game plan because the one he's using isn't working.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
From my standpoint, it seems like he underestimated who he was stepping in the ring with here tonight.
Level of destruction no one was expecting.
Great match so far, guys, which should come as no surprise. Superstars always seem to elevate their games when it comes to pay-per-view.
These superstars are really bringing it here tonight, which is no surprise, given that competitors almost always raise their game when it comes to pay-per-view. From top to bottom, guys, this pay-per-view is
an emphatic finisher.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Thank you for spending part of your Sunday night with us, or if you're watching live from Japan, which many of you are, thank you for spending part of your Monday morning with us.
These superstars really seem extra motivated here tonight. Perhaps it's the pay-per-view atmosphere.
Hey, guys, don't be surprised if this is the match of the pay-per-view that everybody's talking about tomorrow.
This pay-per-view crowd really showing their appreciation for what has been a great match so far.
It's matches like this that make
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
It's clear to me these superstars are looking to impress everybody watching this pay-per-view tonight. It's just too bad.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And there's the counter.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Drops the elbow on him.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Oh, and he reverses it.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's playing with him now.
When looking back at this pay-per-view years from now, don't be surprised if it's this match that people are talking about most. If you ask me, this match alone is worth the price of this month's WWE Network subscription.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
No, he reverses it.
WWE pay-per-views are known for high drama. I'd say this match is no exception.
We've been building to this match for quite some time, and what better place for it than right here on pay-per-view?
He might have it.
When it's all said and done, this match might...
With such authority.
This one is over.
The force of that impact should put an end to...
Will this be it?
I can tell you that these superstars have been looking for...
This singles contest has a victor.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Versus the Generation.
Big time matchup.
Introducing first, from London, England, weighing in at 198 pounds, KSI.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And his partner, from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, the worldwide global internet champion, Dirk.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 627 pounds, the worldwide internet tag team champions, El Jefe and the Grim Reaper, the Generation.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. And by the sound of things, this crowd is just as excited for this match as we are. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
It might be worth mentioning a little bit about I here. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
Here it comes. He's got him.
I don't think he should get up.
He lands the dive perfectly.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
DDT! Big opportunity here!
Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Nice kick out.
Guys. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Neck breaker, so devastating. Proceed. Counters that one. Here he goes. It's the slam.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Got him. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
What a four.
There it is.
I don't think I've... And he goes for the pin. For sure.
Nice kick out there. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's looking at it. DDT!
He's in control now.
Looking for the win. Good night. What a stunner.
That changes. Looking to catch him off guard.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Still a lot more fight left.
Changer right there, Michael.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
A concerned look on the face of Durr.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
The good news for him is that his opponent...
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
That was such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you. When this guy's on, look out.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
I can't say I expose the pace of a match quite like this guy.
No, reverses it. One move after the other. It's devastating. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's too quick for him there. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nope, reverses it. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene. But I'm guessing...
DDT!
That might have done it, Cole. Just as devastating the second time around.
He's playing with him now. A second time.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
His shoulders are down.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
And he delivers a vicious leg drop.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Incoming. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Here he goes. You got to believe this one's over. Roll up the buses. This one's over. Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
This could be all she wrote.
And there it is.
But can he follow up here? Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
This should do it right there.
One, two.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking at it.
DDT!
Can he finish him off here? Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
What a tag team display.
Despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
No wonder these guys won. They work together like they've been teaming up since birth.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
In a match that will be etched in the record books.
from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 220 pounds, Dave!
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Thank you.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And he delivers a knee. The ref might have to check him after that neck breaker.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
Now going to the top.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Looking to cripple him with that neck breaker.
When you're in a powerful grasp, you go down.
Up and over with a suplex. Lights up his chest with a chop.
Message delivered.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Place to be for the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Looks to me like he's wishing he was back in his pod. At least in there, he was safe from the beating he's taking.
He has to be feeling helpless in there right now. Nothing seems to be going right for him tonight.
Delivering the knee.
The elbow drop lands.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
We know.
Oh, my right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
But is it enough to.
Who's going to enter next?
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Clearly not enough damage done.
So much power behind that punch.
The champ starting to sweat. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Ill-advised move. From what we've seen in her time, there must be serious injuries.
Just toying with the competition a little.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Now, that one well scouted.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
We're about to get another one.
You superstars are as dominant as this guy. Here we go. For the win.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he turns it around. He got him good there.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Boy, that would hit the target.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, and he reverses it. The dragon screw takes him down. Huge slam right there.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
He might have it. It's got to be over now.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, yeah. There's no way.
That's elimination.
A competitor.
And a backbreaker does its job. Guys, plenty of intrigue surrounding this Elimination Chamber match.
And perhaps the most intriguing question at this point is which pod
to open last.
That's the pod you would think that likely houses the eventual winner of this match.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
Got him good with the underhand. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
The champ in defensive mode here. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
I love it. He's taking a beating, but refusing to stay down. Sometimes when you're in a match like an Elimination Chamber, that little extra adrenaline keeps you going.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he lands the slam.
He can end it.
Will it be? There's the elimination call.
What took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, what a boot. Got all of that one, that's for sure.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Comes up big with the reversal. Too quick for him there. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He delivers a crushing neck breaker. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He finally got it, guys.
That has got to be it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And it's reversed. Takedown.
That should do it.
He's looking for the win. And there's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He may be in the best position.
There's no recovery from that.
This match might be over, guys.
Here he goes. And there it is.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Counters that one. He lands a jarring forearm.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Perfectly timed slam.
History might be.
Will this be it? That's a shock. You know, here's the pin.
It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner and the new Internet Champion, Adam Page.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.